The Dark Pictures Anthology is a series of interactive movie-like video games that deliver story-driven gameplay. There are quite a few of these games and a few more in the development, and in this video we will be looking at the first one, called Man of Medan. Next time we will take a look at Little Hope and House of Ashes. So let's get the first one out of the way, shall we? This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the LowSpecs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. LowSpecs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpecs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select the Dark Pictures Anthology Man of Medan from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. LowSpecs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
It's pretty far out of the way.
I'm just thinking about backup targets in case we don't find anything on the dive cam.
Listen, to be honest, I've never heard of this wreck you're looking for. Usually these things are crawling with divers.
Yeah. This one's different.
I'm just saying, if it gets too late, I know some nice places where you can just take, you know, a nice dive.
Brad did his homework. If he says a wreck's here, it's here.
Okay, look, you're the client. I'm just saying, we don't have unlimited daylight.
I'm gonna go help Conrad and Julia with the camera. What you got?
Feast your eyes on this.
Brad's calculations were right on the money.
Always bet on Brad.
Kid's a whiz. We should thank him.
Bliss, we found a plane.
Yeah?
Yeah, looks like World War II. We are ready to dive.
Technically, we should call this in to port authorities as an unreported wreck.
Well, technically.
Are you sure you don't want to do this the right way?
Wait, are you saying we shouldn't dive?
The right way. Come on, what is this, kindergarten?
I had to bring it up.
If we just go down and take a look, who's gonna know?
Fine, as long as you're quick. And don't touch anything.
Oh, I just can't wait to be the first one down there. Can you imagine? Untouched?
We should be ready to get you guys in the water in a few.
I'll set up the tanks. The boys will do the final checks. Take a look at the camera, see if you can find anything useful.
Righto.
Hey, maybe you should check on your bro?
Hey, hey.
Hi, sweetie.
Hi.
You know, we have rules out here for a reason. You guys gotta respect that.
Yeah, sorry about before. Everybody's just a little... We've been planning this whole thing for a while now.
I get it. But there are rules, and laws, and customs. These rules are all pretty basic stuff. How much experience do you have with these kind of dives?
Dived a couple wrecks over the years. Not an expert, but you know, experienced.
If this is your first unreported wreck, then you should know there's a very specific protocol you have to follow. For all you know, this could be a war grave. Disturbing it would be illegal and immoral.
Fine. I get it. How much?
How much what?
How much money will it take for you to stop breathing down her necks?
You... This is not about the money. You know what? I can't stop you. Just respect the rules down there. Don't do anything stupid that'll get my ass in trouble.